That's a roll rim by the looks of it, not really worth picking. Or is it? Or is it a tripping funnel? Might not be a roll rim. We'll take it back and ID it. As I say, I'm only learning, so there's only a few I know. That's a cool looking mushroom. If you're going to go camping and do wild camping, guys, make sure you leave no trace, which means clean up all your shit and don't leave stuff like this laying around. I mean, come on, seriously. Bad idea. This has been here for a couple of years now, you know, it's just an absolute nightmare. Lovely little pine forest. Now, let me just, I'm gonna have this little conch, little artist bracket. I'm gonna dry it out and use it for firelight and do some firelighting videos with it. Lots of birch bark. Good stuff here. Love a few of these logs for the garden. All of them. Carry all of them. Take them all home with me. I think the missus would love that. I'm back. More birch bark. The bastard's old. Beech and hazel coppice rotation there. Beautiful. Got the old log pile up there. Still on the hunt for some mushrooms. Yeah. Warning, full infield. I won't be going in there. Look. Beautiful little lane. What a lovely place. Oh, old farm. Oh, my face is a bit close to that. See up my nostrils. Come on. Any parasols? I just had a cow shit. Oh, and a wasp. Hello, Mr. Wasp. Run. Poor Philum Racco, it's a shaggy parasite actually by the looks of it. I don't know, it's hard to tell off if it's missing any spots from mullard. But let's spread the spores on that one. Now look at this, beech forest. The thing is with beech forest, it's got a thick canopy above, so there's not really much understorm. So you can see all the way through the trees, and these ones have been planted by the looks of it. Oh, let's go and have a look over where those silver birch are. There we go, found a what looks like a shaggy parasol or a parasol. I'll have to take it back and do some tests. Looking at the stipe there, it looks like a shaggy parasol, but I won't know until I do a spore print and have a good look at it. But that's what I reckon. Cool.